Go. He's had a good build-up to this year's Worlds. 24 years of age from Berlin. Soundtrack from Vangelis, the soundtrack to Alexander. Peter Liebers. Good combination, triple flip, triple tolu. Yeah, needed strength, but he found it, triple axel.
That wonderful knee bent, a great advantage there.
And a super triple Lutz, looking very promising. Well, I have to say, we followed Peter Liebers comprehensively over the last 6 or 7 years. I don't remember him skating as well as that. It's been a lean time for Germany. They're becoming a bit of a back number in figure skating. Apart from, of course, Savchenko and Zolkovy of pairs fame. But Peter Liebers really putting in a performance there.
Yeah, that was fantastic. I really, really enjoyed it. Thought all three jump elements were good. Really used his knees well on that axel, and a good constructed program. Spins were good, got great levels on the spins, I think, and apart from that back camel on the last spin, everything seemed to have pretty good rotation in it. The jump into the sit, very, very difficult, and he accelerated on that, so some really good points in this program. Here he is setting up the combination at the beginning. Outside three turn into that flip. He's going to get an edge deduction going into that. A little bit of an outside edge on that. But it shouldn't hurt him too much. Lovely and clean on that triple toe loop on the way out. And a good lesson for any young skaters watching this. Firstly, you should be in bed if you are watching it. But secondly, just watch the knee bend here. If you use your knees, it gives you extra time to get that free leg back if something's not quite right. So always work on it. So important for the coaches to choose music that suits the style of skating, and I thought this was great for him. Lovely on that Lutz, and then straight back into the choreography of the program. There's that jump into the sit spin. Really difficult to do in the first place, but to actually accelerate on the sit as well, Really good. There was that back camel, which was probably the worst position in any of the spins, but on the whole, fantastic job. Well done.
Viola Strigler on the right there, who coaches him. Really great. And for those of you who just tuned in from Great Britain, watching this on British Eurosport, well done. I know it's 11:30 back in the UK, but I can promise you this just gets better and better. Will be one of the features of these World Championships, this men's short program. 71. Yes.